Vandals have trashed the home of a struggling single mother in just 10 minutes of madness, almost none of her modest possessions spared. Her family scoffing at the Premier's assertion that South Australians have never been safer.
The magnitude of the attack took time to hit home.
I don't know what else to say. It's just... Sorry.
I'll get through.
Venice Jokin's Salisbury North home trashed in the 10 minutes it took to walk her dog.
It's a little place. There's only a few things that in it that you can call its home, and they've taken it from it. They've just ruined everything.
Paint splattered, furniture slashed, and walls gouged.
I can't work it out, you know, why people would do such a thing. And in such a short time.
Venice lives in the home with her 7-year-old daughter, Georgia, who has Asperger's syndrome. They rely heavily on Venice's parents for support.
You know, they took their retirement money and bought this place so that Georgia and I had, you know, a place to rent and do up.
While the vandals damaged almost every room in the house, fortunately, Georgia's bedroom was spared. At least that will go some way to helping Georgia cope with what's happened.
I've had to tell her that naughty children have come in and made a mess.
I don't know how my daughter will react, whether she'll feel safe, you know, in the home.
Lois contacted 10 News about the attack after seeing the Premier's reassurances that all South Australians should feel safe.
South Australians have never been safer.
For this to happen in broad daylight, it doesn't make me feel safe.
Venice believes two teenagers who approached her for money as she left the house may have been responsible. The tin of paint was from her own renovations. But police have told her they can't take further action without witnesses. Gia Laux, 10 News.